pleasant view. Twittervale is a peaceful place where the birds chirp and sing and everybody is happy. How nauseating. Master, we have to put an end to that birdsong-filled monstrosity. Fortunately, I have already prepared a plan for you. As you may know, frogs like to eat flies. Giant frogs also like to eat things that fly, such as birds, for example. I have therefore prepared a giant toad migration to provide those chirpy little annoyances a little company. However, there could be some sneaky people out there who might try to stop the toads. You should go and have a little chat with those environmentalists, Master. To Twittervale, Master. Oh, I can already feel the bile rising in my throat. But luckily, we will soon take care of the problem. This is where the toads will enter the dungeon, Master. And this is where they exit the dungeon to Twittervale. Actually, the whole thing is as simple as shaving off a dwarf's beard. All we need to do is beat up everything that gets in the toad's way and escort them safely to the exit. This ridiculously simple task is rather unworthy of a powerful dungeon lord such as yourself. What one doesn't do for the powers of evil.
So here you are.
What are you doing here?
Well, we're just arranging a kind of major natural science project, actually.
That sounds so very uninteresting. I ask myself time and time again how you ever managed to sit on the crystal throne. Oh well, since you're not doing anything important, then you can at least do something for me. These champions make my life a living hell. Usually I can easily influence people. But these here are resistant because of their, ideology, so to speak. Anyway, I cannot tolerate that kind of resistance to my feminine charms. Take care of it.
Master, that could turn out to be very time-consuming. And we have to look after the toads.
Excellent. It's nice to see that you have found your place in the world.
At my feet.
We'll show that wicked little serpent master. I'm sure you'll think of an appropriate punishment for her.
Thank you.
Master, the first giant frogs are just leaving now. If I'm not mistaken, that smell wafting through the dungeon is the stench of heroes out to try and stop them. We should be careful. These cute little vastly oversized animals. Just look at the way they go their greedy little way in search of bird meat. You just have to love them. Surface entrances has been opened. It looks like those disgusting quasi-environmentalist heroes want to hinder our efforts. Thank you. new toads have arrived in your dungeon, Master. Another one of the surface entrances has been opened. Champion has entered the dungeon, Master. Toads have entered your dungeon, Master. Tell me, do you think the giant frog's legs would taste good? Another one of the surface entrances has been opened. delicious giant frogs are hopping through your dungeon, Master. Yum, 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 yum. Another one of the surface entrances has been opened. A champion has entered the dungeon. Frog's legs in butter. Oh, another group of lovely, delicious, appetizing toads has entered your dungeon. Another one of the surface entrances has been opened. Twitter Vale will soon be history, Master. Thanks to your excellent toads, which are marauding through the land, snacking on songbirds. Master, we should take the opportunity to go duck hunting one last time before it's too late. All that's left to be heard is a loud, unpleasant croaking, Master. Excellent! Pleasant feet.